just want to thank Mr. Buddy Harvey for coming here tonight, and he's been with us in spirit, I hope. You all enjoy yourselves here tonight. Join us all, come back again. All right. I said, it's very good too. You've been a very great job. So, tonight let me complete without this song. It's dedicated to Mr. Buddy Holly, written by Mr. Don McLean back in 1971, all about the day the music died, February 3rd, 1959. Yeah, that's the one. And you can all sing along, don't forget, because everybody, just about everybody knows the chorus to this one.
Fall apart, smiling by on the grass, the players try.
sound on the other was sweep with you, while the sergeants played a marching tune. We all got up to dance, but only never got the chance. And as the players tried to take the field, the marching band refused to yield. Do you recall of the field today? This will be the day that I die. This will be the day that I die. Slow down. Oh. I'm a girl who sang the blues when I asked for some happy news. I guess she just smiled and turned away. The music wouldn't play. In the streets the children scream, the lovers cried and the poets dream, but not a word was spoken. The church bells all were broken, and the three men I admire most, the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost. Caught the last train for the coast. The day the music died. And what were they singing in Red Wing? We were singing.
Once more for Jim.